It's the glass and a half that makes the taste and a half.